The more notes you can read, the more songs you can play. You have already learned C, D, and E with the right hand, and now, in method 1D, you will add F. In the left hand, you have already learned C, B, and A, and will now add G. You will then be introduced to piano and forte, and adagio and allegro. You will also learn to count in 3/4 time, and will be introduced to dotted quarter notes and dotted half notes. Many exercises include a video with additional instructions. You can find the video at the top of the song. Also, remember the how-to videos are a great asset to discover how to use Piano Marvel more effectively. Now, as always, enjoy!